have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn. Hey, everybody. Welcome. I'm just checking my videos here. 8 views, 3 likes, 7 views, 2 likes, 9 views, 4 likes, and so on. Oh, I got 0 on that, but 13 views. What's up, folks? 13 views, no likes. Y'all forget and hit that like button. Come on, folks. Come on, now. Y'all been supportive. Hit that like button. And oh, y'all watch me. I got 12 views on that and 3 likes. I think y'all forgetting to hit that like button, what it is. You got to hit it on the YouTube channel. If you hit it on the like button on Facebook, it will not count over here, folks. But anyway, I didn't get on here to lecture y'all about hitting the like button or anything. I got on here for this right here, folks. Well, here it says videos. Look at there. 99 videos out. Well, almost out. These here are locked, as you can tell. This one will go up Thursday. And I'm fixing work on Fridays. So anyway, stay tuned. We're fixing to get our combine. That's with my HDMI switcher, folks. I love it. Anyway, we're in our combine here. We're going to ease on out here. We're going to start with our wheat field first. All the rest of our fields are beans. We are ready to cut, Houston. Whoa. Keep forgetting about the bumper. Somebody left a weight in the middle of the road. Shame on these people. All right, we're going to enable straw. Whatever it's called. All right, folks, here we go. He's down hiring. I want to go to our map here and show y'all. Right over here, you see all of it's ready. It's not to the fullest. Fullest is this orange color, but it will do. Don't look like we have to plow behind, so that's good. We got wheat, beans. And folks, this field here, we're going to go hit real fast. Okay, we're going to visit it. Whoa. It's got wheat too. But check this out, okay? Check this out. 14,000 to do it, but Robert Cooks got one more task and we'll be completely fulfilled with him. But folks, I've been working my booty off. I've done every mission up to this point on this field, and I've been doing the other field. So instead of doing this, we're going to buy this field, folks. Yeah, look at my money up there. $446,580 disappearing. We're going to buy it. We now own 25. Now we're going to go over to 28. Visit it. I got $164,000 left, folks. $164,000. No current missions. $263,000 left on that. So we need to get a couple of missions or make some more money real quick. I like to buy this field for the soybeans. All right, let's get over to our tractor here. I took the duals off. I had to run up to the market shop and let them take the duals off. I washed it up before I took it up there. We're going to have him chasing the combine. But while he's chasing the combine, we're going to chase a combine too. Listen, we got to get us some straw going. All right, folks, we got to get us some straw going. working on my other computer here for a second. I guess he's hung on the weight. Oh, that figures. That does figures. Let me put this weight. It actually goes on this tractor. And my... Oh, man. Why did I do that? You see what I've done, folks? Wasn't paying attention. There we go. Y'all probably like, geez, how did he get so much money? Folks, I've been cutting trees, hauling trees. As you can see across there, between 25 and 28, there is no trees left. No trees at all. Y'all see that here in a few. Like I said, we gotta get busy. Let's see. Remember how to turn this thing on. There we go. We got our silage out and piled it on the ground. I thought about putting the straw in there, but I got thinking straw don't go in there. So we're probably just going to sell it. Or at least some of it. We're going to dump one load out because we'll need it for the cows. They're going to need bedding. And this is the only thing I hate about this. I probably just want to come back and pick you up. When he stops to shoot it out, this is a little bit too wide for this. Uh-oh. Well, we should be in good shape. We don't have to plow this time, I don't think. Let's double check, make sure. I'm going to zoom in. Let's go to, yeah, we do not have to plow, folks. That's good. I don't think we have to plow on 25. I hope not. So, yeah, let's see. So I hope everybody's doing all right today. I started out kind of fast there talking, rumbling my head away. But folks, it's going to be a good day as long as the combine don't hit me. Whew, that was close. But this is going to be Friday, December the 2nd, when y'all see this. I hope y'all are having a TGIF. I will be. I'm going to try to be doing farming sim most of the day. We're going to run this, and since it's Friday now, remember now, Correct myself here. Uh-oh, we're going to be needing dump. Saturday and Sunday, there will not be a farming simulator, okay, for Sunoco. Remember that, folks. It will not be one for Saturday and Sunday. But the good news is, we're going to run this one for as long as it takes to get the harvest done, okay? Might be an hour and 10 minutes. Might be an hour and a half. We may go up to 3 hours. But we got to get this harvest done. Get it out of the way. I mean, we're going to do the whole 9 yards. We're going to thrash it. Sell it. Replant it. All while we're cutting. Because we only got one combine. So we should be easily able to keep up. See, that's one reason why I didn't stay, and he would have to dump in my back ones there. I want to park this over here. Oh yeah, There's a, well, we want to start cutting trees out again. We got all those around the side there to go, and then we got all these here to go. Let's see, that's our planter. We don't need him right yet. We need this guy right here. Yeah, folks, we're going to weed right after the combine. Been talking to other farmers. Well, not really now. This YouTube land. Because he's going to wait a little bit. I'm probably going to get Sarah to do that. And also, the combine driver, folks, for Sinovka on this map, my combine driver is Jason. Jason the Combine is his name. And there should be a picture right along in here somewhere, what he looks like. Wow. They said they made the workers smarter, so he's not getting hung up. Thank you, Jason. Alright, let me get back to this. We're almost full here. I'm going to swing over, go ahead and get this piece. Do another swing. Really not supposed to do it this way, but like I said, it is hard to pick up because where the combine stops is leaves a wide pile. Should be full when we get to this end, if not before. Here we got Jason on the combine. We're gonna have Sarah on the weeder. Probably Pooh Bear. I mean, not Pooh Bear, but Boo on the planter. We still ain't full. So it'll be Jason, Sarah, and then Boo. Should be full any minute by now. Yep, there we go. I really don't know where to dump this. I don't know where to dump it. I guess I'm going to lay out right here, folks. I don't like doing it this way, but it's only options we got. Alright, unload here. Going to kind of make a big old pile here. Keep unloading. Alright, that ain't too bad right there. Alright, everything else we're going to sell, folks. Now, first of all, folks, I just want to say, if you ain't done it yet, do me a favor, send some prayers out to the folks in Gatlinburg. I went through there one time, me and my mom, before I had kids. We took a little vacation trip, went to see the Smoky Mountains. Most beautiful thing you ever could see. Just wish we had more fun, because I was an 86 Pontiac Firebird. That kind of looked like Knight Rider's car. But we got about 3 miles from being to the top, and the cars started cutting out. I'm like, what the heck? No, this car was running fine. What, nothing wrong with this car at all. All of a sudden, it started spitting in the sputter. And we're like, well, might as well turn around and try to go back down. It'd be easier going down than back up. It made me mad because we were 3 miles. Didn't bring no camera or nothing with me. That's what I'm mostly mad about. Now, back then, I still love taking pictures, but it's like I take pictures and that was it, you know, didn't didn't look at them no more or nothing. But, yeah, kind of made me mad. Cars are messing up because I really want to see the top of that mountain, but that's where it goes, folks. But it is a beautiful place over there, and this fire I heard is destroying a lot of buildings and stuff. And I just don't know. Now, I hope they catch the guy that done it and put him in jail for a while, because that's ridiculous. Anyway, I was sending some prayers out to them, and I hope y'all do the same. It's just one of those things, folks. We all stick together, help each other. I hope I can hold this last load here. Oh man, he's full again. This is where I wish I could talk to Jason. Jason, can you hold that last bit? We're going to try it, folks. We're going to try it. Same with us. We should hold it, too. That way we can get the weeder started. But the rest of the beans, besides that one field we just bought, yay, he held it. All right. Jason's going to get over here on this other field. Get started. I wish he didn't dump in the back of the hood. Maybe it wouldn't be enough to matter. I like it where you can even out your trailers now. That's neat. All right. All right, Jason's fixing a star here. This is all soybeans, so it's going to be just turn and burn now. Alright, turn and burn for me to get this straw up. Alright. I think what little we get over in there will be enough for now, because all we got is Betsy. I ought to go ahead and buy about 3 more cows. Wow! Because it'll help us out a lot. Be more tank at midnight. While we're emptying the straw out, we're going to go take this and dump it in a silo or what. See what wheat price is going for right now. That went too far. Yeah. Wheat. 406 at the grain elevator. That ain't too bad. Tell you what, we're just going to cover it up and go with the flow. All right, Jason done made a round. All right. That's what I'm talking about. All right. We're going to trust Boo. And probably right along in here, you'll see a picture of her. I both asked these two to send me some pics so I can post them so y'all can see what they look like. I'm going to plant barley on this field. That way we'll always have some straw just in case we get low. Yeah. Alright, let's see here. This guy's empty. We will go ahead and go and park this out of the way. Whoa. Alright, we'll park it about right there. Folks, I kind of wish we had another combine in the way. See, that's a cultivator. We don't need a cultivator. I actually thought about taking that and selling it. We got that no-till planter. All we really need is the plows. There's something I'm going to do, but I can't remember to save my life right now. I could be loading up some logs, but now let's go ahead and get this boo planting. Sarah should keep ahead of her. So Jason ain't quite full yet, so let's see here. Let's check our planter out real quick. Okay, that's what I thought. Planter does not fertilize, so we will have to fertilize again behind, so we're probably going to take this tractor and put on a fertilizer buggy. I didn't really want to do that, folks. Let's see. Well, I wish I had one of them. Going back down in here in our price range. Let's see. That's the beginning tractor there. Kind of really want to get another tractor. That 300, I think we done. Yeah, we got one of them already. The Fant 700. How much money we got right now. Rock Troll T-Series. Then again, we need another combine. What is that we got? That in there? 302,000. We could buy another combine, folks. It would speed up the process a little bit. So 202. And then so it'll be 240. 46. Trying to think. Yeah, one of the helpers done completed their task. Jason, can I catch you in time? I'm not gonna be able to catch you in time. Maybe this will work. I really want to get the other field too. Oh my god. Yep, I really want to get that other feel. Alright. I have some technical difficulties at the worker, as usual. For some reason, they like to skip. I don't know if you can use a weeder again, folks. I know you can use it after, but it's before you plow or before you plant, and then you can use it again after the first growth cycle. All right, folks. Apparently, it's working. Let's zoom in on that. Yeah, it's working. Well, Miss Golly, by golly, we're going to try that. How many of those things I got? I'm going to go to the garage real quick. See, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What does it tell how many I have? Let's see. Guess I just got that one. Okay. Well, a weeder might be getting behind, but it'd be all right, though. Still thinking about buying an extra combine. But then again, I think we can try to get through it with this harvest. The other field soybeans would come in handy. It would come in handy. Let's see. Is this a forklift tractor? Yes, it's got the playing for the fort. Just check on Betsy and see how she's doing. They got a zero loan, so it's actually 363,000 I got. So I actually thought about buying a couple more Betsy's. Go visit the animal shop, shall we? Where did Putman? Oh, here's where I want to go. I'm gonna make sure I buy some cows. I'm gonna buy. See, what is that? Four that I'm buying. Six is 30. Buy seven. That way we'll have eight total. Tell you what, we're gonna buy nine. That'll be 10 total, counting Betsy. On the farm. And yes. Okay. Oh, one of our helpers has completed a task. Alright, Boo's done. Got through planting. Let's make sure she done all the crops. Yes, 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 folks, yes. Boo done good. Ah, now Boo's gonna have to wait. Boo's gonna have to wait. Folks, I'm gonna go ahead and borrow the money. Well, yeah. Yeah, I'm going. I hate it when I get this way, but see if there's a mission. Currently, no mission. You old timer. I want a couple of missions. 263. Oh, folks, this is going to suck. This is really going to suck. Well, I guess I love going in debt. I guess I really do. I'm going to borrow 200 and what was it, 60 something? So I'm 270. It's ours, folks. It is ours. We own the house. Repay that one, so 150 long left. So what we took out? 50,000? Okay. Alright, we're gonna start making some money again. Oh me, oh my. Let me get this guy over here. Well, me. I usually like driving a grain buggy. I should have known. What's up, Sarah? Why are we doing this? Huh? I don't know why it just stops right there, folks. I really don't. I was watching one of the YouTubers last night and got some bad news. Most likely, the GPS mod won't be coming out for the consoles. It's got strips in it, so they can't do it. The Xbox One, I don't know about the PS4, but the Xbox One can't do strips. And some mods have strips in them, so that's kind of a bummer. I was hoping we have the GPS mod for the Xbox One, because that really, really helps us out. Because I set this dude right here, set Sarah up on GPS and wouldn't have to worry about nothing. Alright, he's almost done and almost full too, so. Alright, give me time to set up Boo. Come on, Boo, we're fixing to change your seed type. don't know what all you can do. Let's see here. Canola, beans, radishes, grass. We don't want no grass. Folks, I'm going to go back with beans. No, no, no. I'm going to do canola. I'm going to do canola in this field here. All right. Got Sarah and Boo fertilizing and planting. Yeah, good. Boo turn around fine. Oh, that would be. One little strip on Jason. Whoa, Jason, don't run my combine in. Alrighty, we're going to go ahead and unload him. That way I don't have to worry about him in the next thing there. Got a lot of dust. Got a little dust on the bottle. Oh. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. All right, Jason's on his way to 2015. Wait a minute, shouldn't he be on his way to 2017? Oh, talking about field number, not year. My bad. All right, Jason, let's see what kind of sense you got. See if you can work your way through here. We got usually give me fits on these trees, which I ain't got around to cutting yet. Which, by the way, folks, don't forget last time, the great demand on the wood chips, it's not, it helps, but you know, it's a lot of work to it, but you know, it is extra money. Now watch it. If I would left and go take care of something else, this combine would have turned around and went back the other way. But since I'm staying in it, watch it. It's going to work all the way to the end. Oh. Oh. Y'all get to see something. What have we got down here, folks? What's missing? That's right. We got a couple of trees down here missing. Not on this side, but right across the cab there. You might see them. There's two trees that was in the north end here. And I cut them down, and I cut one down across the road there. You don't want to see what I was doing to the trees. It wasn't legal, put it that way. Shh. Just don't tell the government. Now I was cutting the trees. The big one that's over here on the highway. And just letting them fall across the trailer. And I hauled those babies down there to the pond. Which is back over that way where the sawmill is. Well, you messed up a little bit, Jason. That'll be alright. Alright, we're going to dab around here. I didn't buy another tractor because it looks like I got too many right now. I need another weeder. That'd be alright. I guess I could buy another one. How much money? 150? I wouldn't have that much. Let's go ahead and go buy another weeder, folks. Because it looks like it's going to come in handy. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Went and bought the weeder. Took about, 40,000 out of the bank. Paid 37 for this. Yeah. I might have to turn the speed down on this one though. I don't know what the hired speed is. Let's see here. 7 mile an hour? Really? Well, he's wider though. We're going to turn that down to about 5. That right there. That way he won't catch up to the planter. Alright, check on those real quick. Sarah's done. Boo's catching up. And then go have to drive out in the crops, get around the buggies, and get something. Go add crop construction on. Alright. We're going to have to probably stay in this guy again. Or Sarah, I should say. Gonna have to stop. Switch to a grain buggies. Just hope and pray Jason makes it out to the end. Oh, I should have got him on the last through. Come on, Jason. Come on. You can do it. You can do it, boy. Come on. Good boy. Yes, sir. Yeah, good boy. Ooh. Oh, wait. I'm in my doggy mood. Scooby-dooby-doo, where are you? Don't you know I'm your... Yo, Scooby. Where's Shaggy? I thought I saw a picnic basket. Hello. Oh yeah. Now we're cooking. We're cooking with buttermilk now. Uh-oh. What did I do wrong? There we go. Come on, Jason. I swear. Okie dokie. That was cool. No. I didn't think it would be. It's gonna take a little bit to fill it, so I'm just gonna stop right there. Get back to Sarah. It looks like Boo and Oh, who's driving the other tractor? Folks, who's driving the other? Who are we going to hire today? We got a Jonathan, and we got a Elizabeth, or Liz for short. I knew it wouldn't take long. That one tree right there stopped us, folks. Let's go with Jonathan for right now on the other weird. John. Alright, we're going to stop right there and catch Jason. He's leaving some ends for us. We don't want that. He's probably mad because I didn't buy a new combine or something for him. Usually gets a little cranky. We're going to go ahead and cut some of these ends off. Might take a minute. Look at me. I'm talking about him and I'm leaving him. It should work doing that. I hope. If not, it ain't no biggie. We can catch them. There we go. Okie dokie. Jonathan taking his slow, sweet time. And Boo's almost done. Yep. Boo's on the last strip. Not bad at all, folks. We keep this up, we're going to be good to go all the way across. If I knew... Okay, we'll go ahead and plant canola here. This is going to be our last field canola. I guess next go around we'll plant beans. Now I'm keeping track of these two. Come on, Boo. Come on down to the end. All right. May have to slow Boo down a little bit. But it won't take long. I'll be flying past. Sarah makes it out to the end, though. I think she can get ahead of Boo. Half. This is going to be interesting. Very, very interesting, folks. Okay, that's good, that's good. We can keep Boo hired, because if we unhire her and start her back, she's probably going to start acting crazy. I don't know why these hired workers, you know, it's not Boo, it's just a hired worker in general. That might get a little crazy. Let me get that tractor out of the way. Hopefully Jason make it back to this end and we'll get him dumped. Well, that's a run right there, y'all. Look at there. Yeah, it's going to be kind of closer. So you're going 7. I don't want to do this because I know it's going to mess up. But we're going to make it 7. I have to come back and get the ends. Now let's see. At least Boo's doing all right now. Jason. Yeah, he's got his lights on. He should be able to make it. Alright, folks, that's 2 fields down. Well, I think we're doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. We're a little bit in the behind on our time. We got 4 minutes and be an hour. But hey, we're getting on the cross here. This is going to be our long day Friday. We're going to have work overtime. I'm not going to start her quite yet. I'm going to catch Jason, then I'll start Jonathan up. I thought he got full real quick. I was sorry to say, you can make it on up here. Alright, good. I like that. I don't like that. Come on now, Jason. Come on. Oh, yeah, I was going to let Sarah catch up to you. I got to be a traffic blocker. Second trailer should be full if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, that's cool. And we're going up a little bit here. There we go. I didn't plan my money out wisely, folks. I should have bought another combine instead of the weeder. Come on. We'll go ahead and turn around and go back to the other end. Yeah, keep an eye on Sarah there. She's going to run over the combine, looks like. I'm just going to stop her for a minute. Gotta catch up these ends here. Folks, we are doing good for one combine. I really got to say we are. Might have some technical issues we have to work out here and there, but hey. Getting started. That back started. Cycle on back around. Watch this one. This one makes it through. We'll be through our worst part, folks. This tractor here, we're going to turn in pretty soon. When it gets to 40 hours, we're going to turn it in. There's going to be a lot of hours on the tractor. Which I think this is our regular one. No, this is the one we bought. This is that big one. That's the one we put that massive motor in. At 150 horse. Hey, name Jonathan. That's Elizabeth firing it, or what? Driving that. Hey, Liz, how you doing? All right, Liz, I'm gonna stop you right there for the time being. Folks. This is getting interesting here. Real close. Let Sarah come on out to the end and we're going to stop her. Yep, we're going to stop right there. He's almost half. We're going to go ahead and catch him again. All this is soybeans across here. And I don't know. Let's see where... Always go too far. Soybeans, 981 at the bakery. That's probably where we'll go. Take them to the bakery. They're going to make a bean cake. Bean cake, bean cake, bean cake. All right. But one combine, folks. We're going pretty good. Done been an hour. And we already got almost three fields cut. Like we getting over where he'll stop will be all right. All right, he should be able to handle where it's at. So let's get back over here to Elizabeth. Is she still with us, or is it somebody else? Yeah, she's still with us. I guess I'm going to not worry about those ends right there, folks, because it really ain't that much. All right, folks. Let's take a look at our map real quick. You can definitely see our three stages of fertilization. Now, there's our first stage. Now, right here's where our crop's at. There's where the combine hasn't been. You know, that's where you done thrashed at. There's the first stage. There's the second stage. And, you know, and like I said, here's the third stage, what it looks like. So, after the first crop cycle, when it pops up out of the ground, we'll go back and get what would be this right here. So, we're doing good. Next thing we need is the price go up. Which, bakery should be the highest place for it. Wish it going up a little bit. Looks like Elizabeth's going to be doing good. Go concentrate on Jason and Sarah. Boo's doing good. Let's see here. I need to trade this front trailer back in for one of these back trailers, folks. That way I can discard them as I want to. What I mean by that, see these front two already filled up. Now the first one's got wheat in it, so we can't dump nothing in it no more. And then the next one's beans. We could swap them around where they'd be on the back and to have what empty ones would be on the front, but uh-oh, folks. We got the last through. Got the last through. Oh, don't stop. Don't stop, Jason. Keep going. Don't stop till you get it. Get it. Well, I knew I got too close. Come on, Jason. Well, horses protected. Go ahead and dump them. Now we'll be done with them. All we gotta do is drive. That it? Dang. I want more than that, Jason. All right, we're gonna get Sarah back going. I remember we're running Sarah to the max speed. Jason running as fast as he's going. We got Elizabeth down a 5 mile an hour, and Boo's running the max. No, we got her slow down to 7 mile an hour. just keep running over Sarah there. So, yeah. This is it, folks. This is our third fill. Still didn't work like I wanted it to. Oh well. All right. Oh, Jason, what are you done dumping again? You only got 1,000 something on there. Okay. Alright, folks, we got 3 fields left. I think it's time for me to fast forward time a little. Let's go and do it by 5 times right now. Uza's going to get him to make a headland cross here so he turn around better. Do the other end the same way. Traffic jam. Sorry about that, boo. Let him cut some wheat, finish filling this front trailer up. I think that's what we're going to do, folks. I probably think I'm crazy. But we need about 6, maybe. Hopefully it don't let, there we go. We need about 6,000 to get all this put up. So basically what we're going to do is just do across the ends. All right, that's what I was wanting to do right there. Yeah, we're just going to cut, kind of chop these ends off here so they work better. And folks, don't forget, I moved the fan funding link to the front of the episode. That way, you know, maybe for those that don't watch it all the way through, you know, that way I didn't know we had one because I didn't watch it all the way through. Now it'll be at the front of the show. Just help y'all out so y'all can see it. The ones that don't watch it all the way through, you know who you are. Shame on y'all. Yep. I hope y'all do help support my channel. All proceeds will go towards software and stuff for the computer or or DLCs or mods or anything that comes out that's payable. Let's see. Can't really find that angle to go by. I'm going to try to keep on that right there. But yeah, like I said, everything will go towards newer equipment, stuff for the computer, virus protections, whatever I got to take for upkeep. Thinking about getting a graphics card for this, so I'll have higher graphics for y'all. Which are pretty diggum good right now. They really are, you know. And also I can use it towards the drone. Y'all want me to, you know, just whoever who donates, put down in there, hey, this is for such and such. Let's say Jonathan wants to donate $5, but he wants to put it towards a drone. Just leave me a comment down below in the description or on the donate page. There's a little comment there. I think there's a comment there. Oh, hey, that's $5 towards a drone. I'm going to go ahead and go dump. I don't know how much I really need, so I don't want to go over. But I want to get this trailer pretty much full. Pop in the tractor real quick. See, I want to get that wheat towards. Alright, that's close enough. We're going to go back cutting beans now. I just want a trip somewhat worthwhile. Thousand away ain't that bad. Alright, now I'm going to cut one more pass across here. And then that'll give me a chance. Oh my goodness. Oh, Sarah, what have you done, sweetheart? You went the wrong way. Now I gotta stop Elizabeth here. Hey, stop, okay, stop. Everybody stop except for the planner. He's okay, or she's okay. Oops, it's lazy. There should be this one pass. Ooh, a little overpass. I made that mistake myself. Oh, let's hope it takes so. Folks, we are dead lucky right there. That is nothing but pure luck. Alright, I hate to do this. I know y'all don't like looking at the screen, but it's getting on my nerves, folks. Let's see. New haul. That's the next one right there. Dang it, we don't have enough. It's like 150 in the bank. Only thing I'd come close is one of these guys. Well, actually, it would have to be that. But we ain't going back that route. Oh, man. That is plenty wide enough for him to turn around. So losing a little time here. Can't be doing that. Look like we're going to lose a little bit more time. See, while we're waiting on No, sir, you can't go back that way. Sorry, sweetheart, but you can't. All right. Alright, now it's time to play the waiting game. The waiting game, the waiting game, this is how we play the waiting game. Don't mind me, folks. Alright, so we're pretty much waiting on Booth. Dilly doo diddy da. Yep, folks. Pretty much right here. I have my son come in. Zombie Slayer. Jacob. Hog rock, stump grind the stumps and stuff, and we just took them right straight across that field there, 2015, and over around to the pond there, and you get them over there, you strip them, clean them, and they work pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna park about right here. Jason should be coming quite soon. Yeah, my next plan. Ooh, excuse me. All these down through here. All the way around to down there. And all the way around. Back around to the farm shop. I'm going to cut out. Get them out of the way. That way we don't have to worry about turning around. Let's see, we could put this guy on a plow. We'll probably do that here in a minute. Get Jason unloaded. We're going to be plowing in between the fields over. It's going to be one huge field, folks, but we can still use it like two or three fields or something. Ooh, I forgot he's going back up. Kind of using this tire track there to know how close I'm getting. This trailer here should be almost full. Oh, I got over. Oh, dang. Oh, that ain't full yet. Oh, I forgot we got some in the back. Alright, we're going to let him set. Boo's still going. Sarah's waiting. Elizabeth can make her up through, maybe. We'll get her set up anyway. Yeah, we'll get her set up right there. All right. Don't have a weight, but I think it'll be all right. But I'll just go and see. Whoa. Don't want to hit a pole. Don't want to destroy no tractor. All right. Yeah, we're going to need some weight, folks. We can make it to this tree down here. This ain't going reverse. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Almost. Almost, folks. Our roller's right down here by the tree, or at least it should be. Yeah, there it goes. Excuse me, folks. Had a rough night last night. Dogs and everything else barking. Stomach was upset. Oh, yeah. There we go, folks. Now we're in the business. Not you. Listen. Alright, click fields. And voila. Now, what I should have done, instead of making that in, I should have went outside that in there. I could have done had them joined together. Just watching for Jason on his way back. The other folks, the ladies should be getting done here pretty soon. Well, at least try to have this middle here done. So that we can get them all together in the planter. Won't have to wait. Go ahead and start Elizabeth up. I should have known that would have been in the way. I should have known. But as booze last through looked like. Yep. We should be able to make a few more feet anyway. Get too much of the beans though. I want to make sure I get all the green. Except this is the wrong kind of green. I should have come mow this first. Could have got some salad. Silage. Mow the grass, put it in the bunkers, let it sit for a couple of weeks, let it rotten. And yeah, all that good stuff. Whoa, folks. Oh crap, I'm still fast forwarding time. Why didn't y'all tell me about that? Okay, I slowed time down. Go here and catch Jason. Folks, I'm just about full too. Alright, well, I stay on that rut right there, it should be alright. Alright, that should be full. Yep. See, whoa, oh crap. Crapola, I did it again. Yeah, we're working on the last trailer, folks. Working on our last trailer. Alright. Pooh Bear is done. Wait. Crap, I did again. Boo, this time. Done. Not Pooh Bear. Pooh Bear wasn't driving. Boo was. Boo's gonna kick my butt. Oh, well. Alright, here's where we're gonna change things up, folks. We got beans. Wheat, barley, canola, and beans. Oh, we can plant those. So we're going to go with beans. That would be in the way down there. Oh, what are you doing, sir? She's trying to do the other field. She ain't done what did she again. It should be good to go now. Should be anyway. We're gonna have to get these trees down here out of the way. That's for sure. What are you turning around for? You're doing good. Don't turn around. It'll be okay. Now which one am I in? Okay. Let's see if I can. Alright. Folks, these weeders are keeping us out of debt big time. All we're doing is paying for the hired help. Everything's going pretty good, folks. Let's see if we can get back to a little bit more plowing here. Trying to ease back over towards the beans a little bit. Now these ends, well, I gotta be really particular on. Because if I don't get them right, that's my booty. That's my booty booty. I gotta make sure it lines up. Somewhat particular to what we have. Oh, but like one little piece. Does good, but don't want to turn it. Now we need to see if we got to plow that. Don't look like it needs plowing. We actually, I plowed that, folks, so it shouldn't need it. Now, this field here, I can't remember. So, yeah. All right. We're going to switch to the front, put this rover down. I forgot it's got to be pretty much close to what we need for turning pressures. Okay. And it should take care of it. Looks pretty good to me. So. Alright, that should put us back where we can, make a few rounds. Slowly but surely. Alright, since we've done all that, let's, good, she made it all the way out to the end. I probably need to go ahead and get that. Folks, I really don't know what to do. If we make this load here, it's going to drop the prices down really good. Ooh, that was like, I'll have to stop Sarah right now for the time being. Let Jason make another round or two. Alright, this is probably going to get us somewhat full. If not, pretty close. Not nowhere close. About 7,000 liters. Dang, that's pretty close, so. Almost close enough to go ahead and go. Kind of anxious to see what it's going to bring us. But anyway. We need to get the bank paid back, for sure. But I want to make sure we get the what we need too, you know. $9.81, it hasn't went up any, stayed the same at bakery. $9.33, let's see, where's the meal? Meal's at $7.50. Wish it would go up, I really do. Now we gotta make sure there's enough here to turn around. Uh-oh, I see a piece of log in the ground. Oh, no. We're going to have to wait. Jason gets up to the end. A perfectly good log. We're going to have to put it over here to the side. We'll pick it up later. Boo. Whoa, don't run over me, boo. Well, Yeah, folks, this is, we're doing good. We got the right amount of tractors. See, Boo's got enough room to come back, so it's okay on that part. I would have to scoot over. You know what? I got things. Liz is going to be caught up here pretty soon. Sorry, Jason. You know what? I got a plan. Instead of these guys waiting around, instead of these ladies waiting around, why don't we go ahead and knock out the rest of these fields here? I'm going to give Jason time to get ahead. May have stopped the planter for a little bit, but they can run over and do these other two fields while they're waiting. Whoa. We're going to speed that up so I can get the max speed of, what, 7? It never fails. I forget to turn it off, folks. Alright. I don't like. Looks like it. Let's check and see. Make sure they're doing their goodness. Yeah, he went all the way around. Good. Alright. Starting to look pretty good, folks. I know we're going to have to plow 28, but that'd be when we get down there a little bit further. We ain't got it harvested yet. There's no way we can catch Jason before he gets down that end. No. So we're just going to let him run until he can't run no more and then catch him real quick. It won't be long. They're going to be over here. And I like to get this plowed before then. Folks, we're 1 hour and 42 minutes already. Y'all still doing all right? I hope so. I don't know about y'all, but I want to get this known out. Get the harvest pretty much close to finish anyway. I may have to run and take a bathroom break here. The 2 hour mark. My eyeball is starting to float. Maybe we'll shut down everybody except for the combine and go from there. Speaking of combine, I forgot about the planter. Okay. That worked out great. Where's the camera? Camera's down there? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and pull this one out. Get it back in front of the planter. And Liz can finish up 14 or 19. We're gonna get this guy back in front of the planter here. That way we don't stop her. Cause there's something about the GPS messes up on that, folks. I don't know what it is. That's what we're gonna say is anyway. Cause we can do whatever we want. Cause this is Mr. Blue's game, right? Mr. Blue Farms. We can do whatever we want. We're at the max. Yeah, we're at the max. No, we'll let him make another round or two. Jason signaling for us. Folks, it's going to fill us up, so I guess we're going to have to take it to the bakery. I'm going to sell everything we got. Then again, I think we're just going to go ahead and put it in the silo, folks. I think we're just going to go ahead and put it in the silo, see what we can get, and go from there. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, I ain't gonna be able to do it. There we go. Whew. I would have stopped. Oh well. Shouldn't take that long. Let's cycle around. See what we got. Oh yeah, she can make another through. Horses for two. What the horses for two? Liz, what are you doing? Well, they try, folks. That's all I can say. They try. We're full. Let's just go ahead and take it to the silo. And that way, maybe I raise those prices on up, folks, since they know that we're not coming. They might raise those prices on that. Okay. Hit the wrong button. Alright, there goes our weed in. We got trim these trees here, folks. Can't see. Cycle through real quick. Okay. These two are good. Alright. She should be good. I don't see no spots. Okay. Whoa, can't make it through the trees. Can't go through trees, folks. Not unless I fold up. Alright. So 14 and 19, when she gets done, it's going to be completely, completely, completely done. All three fertilized stations. So that's going to be good to go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Make another few feet here. I want, when that combine gets done with beans, all I gotta do is make one through left. Because I don't want to get that close and cut down some wheat when we don't need to. Folks, this right here is where it's going to be kind of picky. Yeah, that's gonna be picky. All right. Yeah, it kind of looks like it right there, folks. That should be one through. Hope we can keep it that way. All right. Let me get back around. See, I'm completely empty. Get on back over here and see what these guys and gals are up to. Bonnie's good. Sarah's good. We're going to have to stop her in a minute. Yeah, stop right there. They got enough to make it down until the end. I'll catch them then. Nah. I was afraid of that. That's still better than nothing right there, old folks. And, of course, I have to screw it up a little bit more. That's still good. That's still considered a through. As long as we don't have to screw it no more, we'll be all right. Well, folks, how many of y'all got the Mustang yet? Last week's mod that came out. Mustang and the portable light stand and the sweeper. Soon as we get some money, we might get that portable light stand so we do some nighttime woodwork. See how bright that thing is. Alright. She got one more through and should be done. And I don't know, we might have to stop, sir. We might have to go. Not quite look like long enough. Oh, it might be. It just looks a little rough. Excuse me, folks. Throat's getting dry. My eyeballs are floating. What I might have to do here. Whoa. Yeah, we're going to have to stop. Stop her for a minute. Oh, he's full. Okay, she's done, so it's just a planner. Alright, we're gonna go unload Jason. Alright, folks, I can't hold it no more. We're gonna take a break right there. You won't notice it. I'll come back, edit the video, but I gotta go use the bathroom. So, I'll be right back. All right, folks. Sorry about that. Eyeballs floating, you gotta go. Let's see, I'll edit that gap out there so y'all won't have, I won't know about it. Feel much better, though. Much better. All right, get your pipe out, Jason. Fill me up, Jason. Come on, Jason. Fill me up. There you go. Alright. Switch back over. Still can't do nothing to him. That should be done with the last. Yeah, see, folks, it's about like 23 and 25 is. 14 and 19 is done. So, yeah. I'm going to get over here and get this one started behind the planter to get caught up before our first growth takes over on this side, and then we'll be in trouble. We'll have to use the fertilizer bugger then. Alright. Alright. Oh, Jason, none left. Man, look at there. Well, I'm going to scoot over to here. Don't know how that's going to work out, but yeah. Let's look at our map real quick. I want to see, or not a map, but we got 63,000 soybeans, folks. 63,000. Maybe our prices will go up now. So yeah, it needs to go up at the mill. Where's freight yard at? Freight yard. Freight yard don't take soybeans. Okay. Uh-oh, folks. I hear sirens. Not on the game, but in real life. I don't know if y'all can hear them or not. Should be able to hear them now. They're going on down the road too, so I had to overlap a little bit so I can get the squareness of that done. That's a pretty close call here, folks. I don't know about y'all, but I'm about 2 hours in, like about a minute and a half and being 2 hours. I need to check on the other field over there too. Get out. I think this tractor's going to be in the way. Yep, tractor's in the way. What'd I tell you? Let's see here. Let's stop and look at the other field real quick, folks. Might have to jump time just a little bit. 28. Put a growth up there. It's still growing. But it's... I can't tell if it's... fertilized or not, because okay, it's completely fertilized, so but it's going to need plowing. Let's see here, what was it again? I think it was beans. Yeah, it was soybeans. So we're going to have a, it's got a ways to grow well. So we'll go ahead and get the wheat next. Yeah! These folks took off and left me. Okay, I gotta get down here and see what's going on. Gotta stop her. Gotta stop Sarah. She's... don't have enough room. So... but not do like I did last time. Watch the planter get hung up on me. Come on, Jason. So I can get out of the way. No! Oh, good. Look at Boo. Boo's a good driver. She didn't get hung up or nothing. Yay! Alright, we got enough room now for one through. Let's see, I need to scoot over just a little. Then got in down there. Yeah. About right there. Elizabeth over there is still going strong. It'll probably take her a while to get caught up. Let's see. Yep, she's running the max there. Yep. Let's see. I guess I'll catch Jason real quick while we're waiting, and I'm going to plow real quick. See, now this ain't too bad now. You got the combine going, two weeders. Trying to keep the combine going, yeah. There we go. Oh, come on, Jason. Folks, that header is real sensitive. It's not really a combine, it's the header. Alright. We're just going to turn around. We got to stop Sarah up there. Yeah. Let's see. We got time to do some plowing. Let's try to make it out to the end a little bit. And kind of keep an eye on her from here. Like Boo's turning around now. The only thing I know, folks, it's going to take a long time to convert this video. And, there we go. We got to stop. Let's stop Sarah, back her up a little bit. We're going to let her wait for a little while. While the rest of them do their jobs, trying to get caught up a little bit. This really needs to be a bigger tractor on this. Look up there now, folks. I'm 16,000 in the hole. That's the only thing I hate about it. Even fertilizing, I would probably be 30,000 in the hole by now. But hey, at least it's getting done. We just got to make sure we got the best price for our soybeans. I think I'm going to stop right there, folks, on that. And see, I'm going to boogie around here. Yeah, that's fixed there. I think this combine will work on this. We just got to kind of set our A and B on this right here. For right now. I can't see. Hope I'm doing right. Yeah, I wasn't. Thought I was kidding about making these fields bigger, did you? That's about as good as we can get right there, folks. Yeah, it's a little rugged, but I think it'll work good. Yeah. Now we're over here where we can't see nothing now. Make a couple of passes through on the ends here. Check our peoples out. Alright, still doing pretty good. Just gonna put her right there, get her ready to start. Jason's gonna be dumping in here in just a couple minutes, so give me time to make another pass or two here. Need a bigger tractor and bigger pile, folks. We just need a big tractor all together. Now, just need one all together. That way we can get bigger plows, stuff for it, you know, things we need to run, speed up process. See, it does good going this way. Okay. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and start Sarah, and then I'm going to go ahead and dump Jason out. Folks, we're winding down. But I'll tell you one thing, it's going to be a while before we get done. We still got two big fields to go. We might have to finish this up Monday. What am I waiting on? Really? I'm not even... Come on, dump on the gold, Jason. Fred's saying, this combine won't dump on the gold, it's too slow. If I give the right length in between, it'd keep going. Almost got another trailer going. Almost got another trailer. Oh, man. Go ahead and go, Jay. You got Sarah's way here. Oh, that's perfect. That should be enough length there to come back down. Whoa, what are you doing? Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hold on. Hold on, wait a minute. Get it, don't. Dump. Oh, I have no idea, folks. I don't know, I saw this over here growed up some. Or not growed up, but sprouted. So, we're going to go ahead and tackle this field. Let's see, I'm going to put it right on the edge. Right there. Our worker. Hope and pray they'll go through it. Well, folks, the way I see it, hour of this video is for today, hour for tomorrow, and an hour for Sunday. So, max 3 hours. How's that? We don't get it done within 3 hours. We're just going to have to wait the Monday. This is going to take me that long to edit this thing.
And plus, my legs are getting sore from sitting so long. What's up, Skipper? What's up, Mr. Blue? How you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good, George. How are you? Oh my God, folks. I'm going insane talking to myself. Alright, look here. A perfect through. They did a perfect through. Yay! There's one thing I hate about going on his side. Is they don't cut do the corners right. That's all right. That's what they got me for, huh? All right, hired worker back. Jason's still going pretty good. Somebody's block. Oh, we're blocking Sarah. That'd work if I was in the right track. There we go. That's one way of keeping her from getting running over Jason. Now we gotta keep an eye on her because it's not wide enough to make another through down. Alrighty. Oh, put my plow down. Keep that front roller right on the edge there, and it should be about right. Dang, fuck, this is going to take us forever to do this strip here. I got to keep an eye on several of them. She's good for a couple more passes. She needs to hold up. Go ahead and get her lined up. Sarah lined up here around the thing, but we're going to have to hold off a little bit on her. I'm going to fast forward just 5 times. Put that over there, hopefully. Yeah, let's get back to her plowing real quick. I just don't want to tear up the wheat, folks. That's all it is to it. When Jason gets over here thrashing, we're going to make him make a round all the way around it. I need to do a mission or two, but yet, you know, we need to get our harvest out of the way first. So one thing about it, get our harvest out of the way, get everything planted, and I can get back to missions and wood chipping and stuff like that. Look, sounds like neighbors doing construction again. Which I need to be. Them yard's a little bit too wet, though. It's been soggy the last couple of days with all this rain we've been getting. But I gotta get started on that generator thing I've been building, you know. And I gotta get it before it gets cold. You know, my solar panels ain't been doing that good. I've been having to run on the... Not that Liz, but Jonathan's Liz. Why you gotta do that to me for, huh? There you go. You can go on now. Gotta stop you when we get to the end, though. Did I doubt him? Can't remember. Nope, I didn't. Shame on me. Shame, shame. No, you're not. Yeah, I've been trying to think on a way to get Wee Larvie and Scuba Charlie to do Skype. I done had several people tell me that Skype don't cost nothing. Now, how is he blocked? There we go. And he would be full. Oh, that's a perfect stop right on in. What do we have, folks? 63? 63,000. 19,000 of wheat. Oh, don't. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Gotta stop. You gotta wait till it grows. I tell you what. You go back over here and get behind the planter. Whoa, what's that? 5,000 wage payment. Whoa. They don't take all that crap out at midnight now? They just take it out whenever? Alright, you can make a round here. Oh, folks, oh my God, looky there, folks, looky there. I think this side's going to be good to go. But when I bring the pile around, we'll check as we do it. Jason should have enough where he can make it all the way down. Oh, yeah, he can make it down and back, no problem, so we leave that there. Let's get this guy going again. Folks, I ain't going to do it like I did 2015, which y'all, I don't think y'all seen that. But I'm just going to, like, right here. Not going to take it all the way out to the highway. I'm going to leave them a bunch of turnaround spots. 2015, I caught heck. I mean, I really caught heck with them turning around and stuff. So, yeah. That probably won't take too long, but I know we won't get it all done in this episode. Even if we do go 3 hours straight. Back's hurting, folks. Yeah, I have problems on my left knee, too. Anyway, I can't walk very fast at all. Sure can't run. It's pretty much I got to walk with it locked. You know what I mean? Like getting on a ladder or something like that, it's out of position. Like bend my knee, put a lot of pressure on it, like bending, it'll give out on it. No control in it whatsoever. Guess that's part of getting old, huh, folks? I was watching one of the other YouTubers, one of the main guys, does a lot of YouTube and gaming. He told me, well, told everybody his age the other day. And I'm like, oh my God, he's younger than me? There's two or three of them I don't know about, but it seems like all of them are younger than me, folks. I'm probably the oldest vlogger gamer out there. Never know, though. But my birthday is coming up. Not December, but January. Almost New Year's, baby, folks. Almost New Year's. January 2nd, 2000. January the 2nd, 1977.
That's 9/1/1977.
Yes, folks, I will be 4 years old my birthday. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Ho, 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 and who wouldn't know? Do, 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 do. Jason should be on his way back. We're going to get over here and get out of his way. Going good. Jason, make some stop. Boy, I gotta tell you every move to make.
That wasn't his fault, though.
Alright. Sarah, your turn to start. Let's go, sweetheart. Let's go. Who are we missing? There she is. Alright, Sunshine is hiding in the shade. Ain't that something? Alright, watch and see how this turns out. I can't stop her at all because I know how Tractor messes up. That's just perfect. As long as they don't overhang each other, it'll be perfect. Not for me being in the way. No. Well, I'm back up here. Oh, that was lucky. That was lucky. Now if it passes the planter, we'll be even more luckier. Oh, that other tractor. Oh my god, folks, that's too close. That's too close. We're going to put this trailer right there. Jason's still going. Sarah, my boo's going to miss. Whew. I like it close, but folks, that's a little too close. And these two are going to make it. I just got to stop Liz on a far end. Folks, you're going to hear a snap crackle on top here, but it's not Rice Krispies. Just me opening a Coke. Ah, the good old Coca-Cola. All right. That's good. I might have time. I want to make it snappy. Oh, good, good, Jason. Good, good. You done good. Oh, come on now. Be higher. Just get that little slit. Look at that. Head her up. Get all those beans out. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn, we're off. We're off to see the wizard. Whoa. No, 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 no. Oh, there we go. Oh, folks, I did it again. Okay. Oh, horses for two. Where's the planter? Oh. Sarah. Come on now. You just caused a major dilemma. Alright, let's try this again. We're gonna get out, grab this tractor, dehire. I'll just dehire for right now and let it sit. Okay. Second trailer tarp. We're gonna be on a third trailer, wheat. We're going to have to get the plow going here. Looks like we're okay on that side over there. We just got to get this side here. Looks like we're going to do pretty good, folks. That's this hunky door.
I wish it would give the percentage of the combine how full it is. Or at least when it gets to 80%, say, hey, come dump me. I'm almost full. Well, 20,000 the whole, folks. Oh, we got to find a good bean price. Well, we're doing pretty good, though. We're doing pretty good. What do we give? I know we got a... okay. I was checking. I thought Boo was hung up down there, but she made it turn around. Darn, Jason, I was going to turn you around, but that's okay. We're fixing to have to check on Sarah. Okay, we're going to go ahead and do this because, yeah. Let's go just a little. Not right there. I'm just going to hold up. I bet she's behind me. What did I know? Okay, good to go. She's going to get blocked anyway right down here probably. Sooner or later. Yeah, hurry up, empty Jason out. This is why I can't gain none. Come on, hurry up. There we go. I'm gonna put this right in behind, sir. Then jump to your tractor up here, the plow. We gotta get this done before she gets up here. Now I probably need to check on the time. I don't know how quite I want to go with these, but that's for right now. I'm going to kind of take her across like this here. Yeah, I'm gonna come back later and do that. Well, actually, I need to go ahead and get it done, I guess. Get her done, 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 done. Like I said, I need Jason to make a round across the ends. Don't tear. Oh, I'm tearing up. Won't be that much. But... Whew, that was close, folks. That was close. I don't want to kind of keep the same momentum going here. I'm not going to tear up no beans, though. That's, a lot of money right there, folks. Alright, turn around. Alright, we're going to check our workers again. 2.5 hours in, folks. 2.5 hours in. It's going to be close. Alright, when I stop, sir, she might make one more round. Other field ain't grown none yet. But we still got half on it, and then those three fields be completely done. She might be able to make. We're going to dump Jason, so we need to get our tractor up there. This is weeks, folks, so it's going to go pretty quick. A lot more dumping. Need a fix that, but I think it'll be alright. Just gonna make it go. Alright, Jason does have his lights on. I hope he'll be able to work around these trees. Ah, he won't be smart and take off now. Ah, he does it to me every time. All right, she did have enough room. That's good. Yeah, I know, I'm kind of playing with fire now. Uh-oh. Oh, Jason. I don't think he can make a full round, so. I'm gonna leave it right there for now. Okay. Back to the plow and we'll go. We're going to make one more cross in here so we have plenty of room to turn around. That is it from Jason being blocked or somebody else being blocked. Oh. Alright, we're going. Oh, wrong one.
Stop, sir, stop.
Back up out of the way. Now E is getting blocked. Who is E? Ah, good. Those two are fine. Matter of fact, still ain't grown up. Thanks. Yeah, see here. Guess we're going to spend a lot of time plowing now, folks. Uh-oh. We got to switch it back. Anytime you hire a worker, you gotta redo your field growth.
Aw, man. That's what wasted so much time on my part.
Folks, I hope y'all enjoyed this. Ain't really been too much to talk about. Like I was saying earlier, hit that like button. I don't think I said that yet. Give me a like spot or whatever they call that. Y'all watching this, hit that like button, okay? Helps me out a lot. All the new people, please subscribe if you ain't done so yet. If you like what you see anyway, that way you'll see more stuff to come. Especially you hit that little bell symbol down at the bottom beside the subscribe. Make that circle ring. That way every time I post a video, it'll notify you. And come on over and watch me again. Station has like, huh? Still ain't got enough room for her to go yet. No, but he's almost full, so keep an eye on him. She's getting pretty close to the plan. See what we're looking like. Go to our menu. Price is still the same. Beans are kind of going down, folks. That's not good. Oh, that's not good. Let's see what our fertilization looks like. Alright, plant growth has not changed now, so. Soil's pretty good. Nah. Locking a planter. Go back to the. Oh, no. No, 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 no. He's full, folks. He's full. Kind of wish I went towards another combine. Would have been done by now. Oh, well, put your pipe out. This trailer shouldn't like that much. $19,000. Can we fill it, folks? Is he gonna be able to fill it? I hope so. About time I get me a drink and he fills it. There we go. I'll go ahead and tarp it, get it out of the way. And let's see here, I need to, oh, he's got plenty of work. Okay. Now what's going to happen there? Well, I'm going to stop her. We got to take this and dump it. We can probably hold one more dump from him, but I will do it while we got the time. Folks, we about almost halfway of that field done. Like I said, we might have to come back Monday, finish up. We're 2 hours and 40 minutes in. I don't know if we can go 4 hours now. It's kind of pushing it. Well, we was live, I'd say, yeah, but I guess we could go till we get done. Y'all might not like it, but I hope you do. Somebody probably click on here and like, 4 hours long? I ain't watching Mr. Blue for 4 hours. If
But anyway, y'all do watch up to this point, and y'all like it. And you want some more of these long hours, hit that like button. Subscribe if you ain't done it already. Now, if y'all watch it all the way through, I'm zero. Y'all watch it all the way through to the end now. I want to have a special word at the end. Let's see if y'all watched it all the way. But folks, in 2 hours and 40 minutes, we have come quite a ways. Where's our plow at? We need to get back to the other end and plow, because we're leaving a gap about like that down at the other end. Get down this end. I think I'm going to go down there and fix it real quick. So that's pretty much going to be it, folks. You know, all we got left is to plow this here in the center. Get that field thrash. Wait for that field to get ready. And then our next harvest, oh my God. We got to have 2 combines on our next harvest. Need a bigger plow too. Really, really, really do. But I just ain't got a tractor to pull it right now. Oh. If they quit doing that, I'd be alright. Alright, we got a heifer block. It's not Jason. And it's not... oh crap, I forgot I dehired her for a temporary. Gotta be her planner. Well, you know it, folks. It's our trailers. Of course, I kind of want them blocked in a way. Get back to her plow real quick. Gotta get down here to the end and get that section across her plowed so you can get it planted. Yeah, good. You just barely getting to it. There, now you can mosey on along. I hate to do this, folks. It's wheat anyway, so we're gonna make sure I get all of the little grass areas right here. That way we'll be done. Don't have to come back over here. Oh my goodness. Oh, folks, we are slacking. Go ahead and hire her back for temporary. Oh, yeah, Jason, I'm going to come and take... Oh, no. No. Folks, you didn't see this. And it's not letting go either. Oh, there's always something to slow down time. I'm glad this tractor's powerful. I'd be in a pickle if it would. And I'm still in a pickle. Trailers is going to hurt me more than it is you. Trust me. Oh. You only see that here, folks. You only see that stuff here. It's getting late, too. Alright, Jason, open up. Says me. Get your pipe out. Get your pipe out. Da 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 da. Get your pipe out. Get your pipe out. You've been struck by, you've been hit by a smooth. Get your pipe out. Y'all thought I was going to say it, didn't you, folks? You thought I was going to say it. You thought I was going to say it. I got to get Sarah back going here, folks. Oh, you know it's dark when they turn their lights on. All right, yeah, Jason pulling off. Liz or whoever's driving this one. Bill still ain't done over there. Oh, folks. All right, we're going to back up about right there. Just in case. Get out of Jason's way. I like it because we can see their lights now. We actually got good workers now. Alright, back to life, back to reality. Oh, wait. That wasn't me. Okay, it was me, but I don't know where that comes from, folks. I really don't know where that comes from. Are you okay? Don't know where it came from. Don't know where it came from. But alright, folks. We're getting there little by little. Oh, I wish I could hire him to do this. Be so much better. And I thought I was doing good. Wasn't leaving no spots. And I just had to leave one. Yeah. My finger's getting sore, folks. Alright, folks. Don't forget now, Friday. Well, you're watching this Friday when it comes out. It should come out about 11 o'clock, 10:30, 11. I might release it about 10:30. But what I'm going to say is, don't forget about Goldcrest Valley. It should be out around 2 o'clock Friday, today. What you watching? Yep. 2 o'clock. And guess what? There's a big surprise on that, folks. Yes, sirree. There's a big, big surprise. Actually, a big surprise and a small surprise. I ain't telling what it is. You don't have to jump on over there about to 2 o'clock and see what it is. All I'm going to say is one of them's kind of small and the other's massive. That's what she said. Oh, what? Huh? Uh-oh. She didn't say that. He said that? What? Really? Yay, we made out to the end. Still can't start that. That still ain't. Oh, my. Oh, I gotta get out of the way.
Jason should be getting about full again, so I'm going to go down here and check him out. Actually, I look at my tablet and see if he's full. Let's see here. Let's look at my tablet real quick. Right. Jason's full. But yeah, my peoples, Goldcrest Valley, I can't remember what episode it is, but the Friday episode, I have a huge surprise. I wish I could tell y'all what it is, but I can't. Mr. Blue would kill me. Oh wait, I am Mr. Blue. I'd kill myself, folks, if I told you. Burn a surprise. Again. Come on. Oh, go. Go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go. Yeah, there we go. Uh-oh. Well, if we got a chance of rain. Now I know we're going to have to get this out. Oh, no. Oh, come on, Jason. Don't do that. A little bit more than this started before. Well, it should be anyway. All right, I'm killing time, so. Planner's still doing good. We're going to park right here. Let's see. Planner's doing good. Blue's doing good. Blue's doing good. We got a lot of ground. Sarah might have that block. I raised my plow up. Trying to think. Also, folks, you have Xbox One. I don't know if the PlayStation 4 is this way or not. I don't have one or a PC, but I do have an Xbox One console. Every Friday, they're supposed to release a mod, so make sure you hop over to your mod hub. Check out those new ones. The last time we got a sweeper, planner. The sweeper, a light deal, a planer, the Mustang. There are six of them all together. I can't think of to save my life right now. Well, I'm going to put a lid back on. I ain't going to hire yet. I'm just going to get her straightened up here. Ooh, that is close. I'm gonna let her take her. Just have to watch the combine. I hate to fast forward time anymore, but we really need that field to grow. We gonna pass? Nope, we're not gonna pass it. Come on, Jason. Let me go. Combine's always first in my book on the farm. Mr. Blue Farms. He lets his combine go first. Alright, folks, we are just gonna be in a pickle. I guess I need to up the time a little bit. I hate to do that because it's just gonna make it even more darker. We're 4 minutes being 3 hours. We ain't got the harvest done yet.
Nah.
Just for that, I'm fast forwarding time. Let's see, plant growth. Yep, still the same, so. Let's see here, go here, and we'll go 30 for right now. Can't do that, Sarah. You know better. Alright. Is it? That dude right there. Can't tell. Anyway, put that right there. Ooh. And he would be back on that end. Shame on me. And the way it looks, I'm gonna have wheat in every bucket. Oh my. All right, Jason, please don't stop. Jump on the go, even though it is in the crops. It'll be okay. Okay. So far, so good. Spoke too soon. Uh-oh. You got a slow time down now. Go get caught up with it. But folks, as you can tell, of course this over here ain't done nothing yet. We're going to park him right here for now. All the way up to the planter. Oh, that wasn't good. Oh, folks, that wasn't good at all. And I can't tell. Oh, what's this patootie? Ah, well, I'm going to tilt a little bit right where it's sitting at. Oh, I got it down, that's why. Okay. All right, I'm going to go back over here and start the stuff out. Not only I missed it, but this, I sure can't tell what was that. Looked like it was right there, don't it? Alright. We're going to zoom in. That's about where it's at, yeah. Okay, good. Hmm. Yeah, it's going to be a little bit rough now. It's going to be hard to tell. We're going to go ahead and let Sarah get in the front here. Keep her in the front. And Jason's by half. See, I'm going to finish on out to the end here. Good, she turned the right way. Good, 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 good. Now I got an empty Jason. Excuse me. I think that first one's full. I don't know why I didn't tarp it. Yep, that's cool. There's tarp. Should I get Jason come on out to the end? He shouldn't be blocked. I hope he ain't. All right, good. He's not blocked. All right. Since I dumped him on the end there, shouldn't need him anytime soon. Okay, that's out right there. I'm going to go over here and try to catch this up. Hopefully. Let's see. Yeah, it should be right there at it. So, shut my lights off and I still can't see nothing. We're going to hire a worker and see how it goes. Okay, zoom in. Down a little more. Okay. A little bit too much, but it'll be okay. All I got to do is make sure she turns to the left. It should be okie dokie. Okay, just gotta make sure I stay on that. And planner should be alright for a couple throughs. Let me get back to the plowing. I guess, folks, we're going to have to stop. That's just enough. We're going to have to stop here in a little bit. At least with the combine until that old bird gets growed. Because I didn't check the fertilization on it. Well, it's going to need plowed. So we can't do nothing till we get that plowed. So we'll probably take the biggest tractor we got off one of the weeders and hook a plow to it. Or anything else would unhook the trailers off the grain carts, unhook them off that tractor for the plow. Oh, folks, this is going to hurt. God, this is going to hurt. We're in debt, $30,000. Because what I was going to do is go ahead and buy a bigger plow. Because we're going to need it. Oops. Let's see, 59, 77. 77 is the biggest. See, that's 4.3, 4.9, and 6.2. We need to go with that guy there, I guess. I just don't know if we got a tractor to pull. So I guess we'll go with that. 240, 300 horsepower, 300 horsepower. Go to a garage. And this guy's got 336, so he can pull it. Okay. See, we're going to need it. Let's go to our bank, see how much we got. Oh, God, folks, we don't have, it's 200 right there. Well, minus 12. We're out of luck. Whoa, wait. Do you complete this pass? Oh, wrong one. Go back to our map real quick to make sure. Show them one suit out through there. And of course, there would turn the wrong way. Let's see here. Okay. Making sure. Gotta catch Jason. We gotta get that weeder back over here. So I'm gonna have to stop the planter too. I don't wanna stop the planter. Always messes up. We stop the planter, we start on the other side, folks. Still going. Yeah, still going. Come on, Jason, fill it up. Plus 342, so that back curve's got some in it. Let's be full. Yep, okay, so target it. All right, so far the plan's been doing pretty good. Set the herd. Pretty much done, so taking it on over, taking it on over. Woohoo! I'm afraid the rain's gonna catch us, y'all. Alright, we're 3 hours and 10 minutes in. It's freaking time to stop it, folks. As soon as we get done with this harvest here, we're gonna have to stop it, finish it next time. All we can do. Where is she? That's what he said. Oh, wait. I need to go up. Oh. A little bit past that turn road. Okay. That kind of looks like it right there. Get over here. Trying to get her squared away, folks. I think that's the line there because it looks a little bit different, the color blue. So I hope so. All right, let's go. Let's go with that. Maybe she'll turn the right way. Whoa. Whoa. All right, we gotta get the plow over here. Gotta get the plow over here. Oh crap, we gotta get one of those speeders back over here too. I am gonna take and park this up here, folks, because I do not want that planter coming over this way. Yeah. Okay, okay, yeah. One's going that way, one's going this way. Take this guy down to the end. Made a boo-boo on that weeder. I should have brought him on over this way. They forgot. Me totally forgot. That's one thing about fast forwarding time. If I was already over here, it wouldn't matter if I had the planter, you know, even, but I should knew it's going to turn up to the planter. What gets us hurt. I'm trying to think. Trying to see if there's anything we sell, but not really, folks. We need everything we got. Even down to this crazy road, which we won't get very much for it. Figured the combine be done by now. Did I not see it get done? Guess I missed it. Anyway, this is going to give us a lot more next time around. Planter should be blocked here in a minute. Yep, there goes one block. I'm going to get this plow down to the end. I should give that weeder time to get. Did they turn right? I hope they did. Can't tell. But we're, yeah, got from here to there, plowed. Got about that much more to do. Plus the ends. I need to catch up one weeder when she gets out to the end. Pay attention while I'm doing too. Pipe out, Jason, and we're going to go dump. We're just at the beach, so we're going to have to dump anyway. look back on that. Let's go check her weirs. Alright, she likes... let her finish this through. That way we'll know exactly where she's at. Let's see. Timeline's empty. Oh, wait. We're in the trash. Sarah likes a lot. She should be turning that way. First minute, can you see it? I'm gonna let her keep on going because that's hard to see. We're gonna move the combine over to here. So we might just keep, I don't know, it's a hard way to go, but it's hard to see. Tell you what, I'm going to swap this tractor out. But I need this big boy on this plow because he can pull it faster. There we go. Try to get this done so it'll be in the oven. Put it in the oven and get it done. Alright, one crate fields. Oh yeah, folks, look at there. A lot faster. Now it's pretty much this, trying to get all this thing caught up. I don't know. Liz should be. Check on Liz real quick. There's Sarah. Okay, good. When she gets to this end, we'll put her back in front of the planter. Let the planter come on, try to catch up. See how the fertilization looking on that. Okay, yep, see all this here. This Sarah's going to finish this up through there. Liz is going to finish this up. Kind of looks like a different color. Oh, that's that one strip. That's why it's like that. So, yeah. Okay. Is she to it? No, she's right there. Okay. I kind of keep up with her so I can move her over. We'll get that planter going. Get all that stuff good to go. Trying to take as much as I can, but at the same time, I don't want to go over too much because I don't want to leave those spots. All right, Elizabeth, Liz, turn your lights off so I can see. Should be right there. Yeah.
There we go. And back to plowing we go. Hee ho, ha ho, there we go. He'll be coming round the tractor beam when he comes. He'll be coming round tractor beam when he comes.
Oh.
All right, folks. I want to keep it going, but I know it's going to take a long time to convert this. So what does a fat boy do in this situation? Oh, one thing. It's going to take a long time to get on across here, so we might well just call it night because it's, what is it, it's 10 o'clock? Is that right? 10:43? It's almost 11 o'clock. 2300 would be 11 o'clock. So, I guess we'll go to 11 o'clock and shut everything down if we don't get done beforehand. Sound like a plan to me? Gotta try to get most of this planted as possible because it's gonna be raining. Alright, I gotta switch over. We got some things we gotta get Sarah's way here. And the planter's way. Nah. There we go. Now you turn the right way. There you go. And she's turned the right way, so I'm going to drop his roller right here. Yeah, right there. Hope the planter ain't against me. Oh my goodness. Come on, Putt-Putt Jr. Alright, we're going to go dump this real quick and then see how much we actually got. Let's see. Most all this is wheat, so. Since our silo should be getting maxed out here in a little bit. Ooh, almost hit the other sign there. Get up here and get them dumped. We'll see what we got. Oh my goodness. I didn't do that, folks, I swear. Ooh, 92,000 soybeans, folks. We is almost maxed. Still got 29,000. About 80-something, maybe. Mm-hmm. 8,000 there. All right, we're at zero, and we're at... Ooh, 91,000 and 92,000, folks. So we're going to have to sell some to make it through the next harvest. We're just going to leave them there for right now until that price goes up. I like for it to go up at the mill, which is 750 shooting up, so. All right, Elizabeth is going on across. That means they are getting gear. Where's the planter at? Oh, okay, good, good, good. Planter's doing good. I'm afraid to dehire him, afraid he won't start back right. Yeah, sure am. Anyway, he'll be doing all right. And Sarah's going on across there. She got from there, that road there being done. Okay. Yeah, that's basically just playing ketchup.
Ketchup is good on french fries.
I want mustard with my fries, thank you very much. Some call them a slang blade. I call it a Kaiser blade. I miss that show, folks. I ain't watched that show in a long time. Oh, it's going to be close, folks. It's going to be real close. I just can't stop none. I gotta go out, swing, turn around, don't miss none. Makes my speed up. Folks, did y'all just see that? Well, that was close. All right, look, I'm doing 9 miles an hour, right? Staying at 9. I hold both crews down and push up. Oh, my God. I just found something new out, folks. Kind of hard to steer like this, but look here. I'm plowing at 17 mile an hour. 20. Oh, my God. All this time, I did not know that. Ah, I just messed up. Alright, set the cruise. Goes up to 9. Hold your cruise bunkers down and push up on the left stick. Give it a few minutes. And look at the difference. That don't work if you. Yeah, I was going to set the cruise again, but folks, we're plowing at 17 mile an hour. Wow. I wonder if that works with the spray rigs and stuff too. Oh my God, I can't believe I just found that out. I just upped my cruise and I wasn't paying attention. You know, I was holding the button down until I got maxed out. And it just started picking up speed. Wow. Uh-oh. Missed a spot. The only thing about it is kind of hard to do that and keep straight too. Alright, cruise is set. All I'm doing is like I'm upping the cruise speed till it gets maxed out, but it's already maxed out. And now I am up to 17, 18 mile an hour, folks. Oh my goodness. Alright, why is. Elizabeth, Why are you stopped? Can't see you with the lights on. Okay. We might have trouble with this ridge line, folks. I'm not for sure. Okay, she don't stop. Let's go to map real quick. See what's wrong here. Fertilization. Probably because I'm in a plowed area and this ain't part of the field. I bet you. But let's take care of that real quick, shall we? Let's try this on this guy, or this track. Oh my God, folks. Oh my goodness. I wonder if this is like a turbo on PC, because one of the YouTubers said that their turbo quit working. Oh, I hope they don't take this out of the game. Just think of the time limit now on a mission. Oh. Oh. Okay, I can see better without the light, so. We're gonna be a little rough here, folks, because we gotta do this and plow too. I'm gonna take us our way to the top end up here. Yeah. 23 mile an hour weeding, folks. Wait till I tell my son. Oh. Wait till y'all find out. Oh. Y'all learn it here first, I hope. I really hope you did. Ah, he's blocked. Alright, we gotta stop that in there. Over to her planter. Oh, folks, this right here is going to get me. Let's go ahead and up our planter speed. And hope Boo goes back working correctly. Please, Boo. Please. Okay, Sarah's almost done. Let's go ahead and get her. Let's go to map. Visualization. Oh yeah, it's going on across now, folks. And she's done. Alright, good. I'm going to go ahead and go to 4 o'clock, folks, because that'll help us get up on everything. Let's see, she should be up to right here. Right, start a little map real quick. I know y'all getting tired of seeing this map, but uh-oh. Okay, yeah, that's working. That's what we needed. No, Boo. No. See, folks, that's what I mean. She's going to end up going the wrong way every time. From here on out, I bet you. Get her plow. Up. Let's see here. We're going to go down through here. Just like that right there. I'm going to speed up this a little. Oh, wow, folks. I love that. I wish I knew that from day one. We'd have so much stuff done by now. Oh, man. Still takes some getting used to on the fingers, though. Uh-oh, I missed a spot. Oh, I'll get it when I come back. Truck blow. All right, folks. This is really helping us out. Especially if I can keep a full plow. Oh, who completed a task? Oh. You ain't completed your task. At least you're going right well. Go with that E in there. All right. Don't know what to say. Don't know what to do. But if you keep doing this, I will fire you. Oh, man. I let it down, but I didn't turn it on. Fire worker. Please go the right way this time. Pretty please. Let's see here. Might be because of that, I don't know. Okay. Let's see, Oop, don't want to hit the combine. Oh, yeah. Time for a turbo boost. That might have been a tire track. Okay. Where you going? Where you going? No. See, folks, it's wanting to go back toward the shop. I'm going to leave a little ridge way. You let the one that won't hurt nothing, hopefully. About like that. Maybe she'll start turning right. No hope. Let's see, get this one right here. Get it set up.
All right, back to plowing.
Turbo boost.
Well, almost messed up. Ah, man, oh my. Might as well go ahead and stay in this and see. I'm just going to take it and hope it does right. Come on, sir. Oh, yeah. Good go. Good, good, good. Yeah, this is our last strip. Ah, couldn't keep it straight there. Come on, come on, come on, straighten up. I know that plane is turning around going the wrong way. Well, at least he'll get that strip for me. It's alright, just gets a little wobbly. Plow's done. Temporary. Go over here, finish with this weeder. Speed this fast won't take long. What is the planer doing? Should have got that strip out by now. Now I'm going to get this one down to the end and hire it. Hopefully it'll go the right way. Oh, I forgot. I won't hire. No. Oh, well. One more through and we'll be done anyway, so. Get those lights out. I have to do something, dude. Getting caught up, catch up to us over there. Don't mess up now. Straight back up. Folks, y'all done witnessed like at least what, 3 trains come through already? I started to do that earlier. Get down by the lumber yard. Have a train come through by the time. Start up the process. All right. Oh, my, me, oh, my. Watch, I'm going to start this planter over here on this side. I wish I had some seed to it. Okay. Our work. I'm going to get out, move this cedar out of the way. I'm going to go ahead and fold up right now and get out of the way. And of course, alright folks, this is 2309. I'm gonna get the combine squared up here. Ready for the next harvest, which will be Monday. Get the grain buggies back down there. I almost hit that car. Ooh. See, we gotta keep an eye. Planner. See, they're going the right way. Because I guess they want to go to the right or something, or whatever. Oh well. He's gonna have to watch that. I don't know why I closed that, but. We want to trade this guy in for a bigger forklift tractor. Well, we'll probably have to do this, like unhook 2 trailers at a time. Get 2 of them filled up, park them, get the other 2 filled up, and go from that way. We're going to park over here on the side of the road till we get going again. Hate leaving all these stuff on the side of the road till Monday, but one of the things we got to do. Let's watch this. Get your plow tractor out of the road. Well, there he goes. He's doing right. Alright, so we got pretty much that left. Uh-oh. Let's zoom in. That's what we get. You're not doing nothing out there. That's not good. Alright, we'll let that finish that. This is how we do it. Some more of this grow already? Folks can't tell where we're at. Let's keep on zooming in. Right there by the road, okay. Okay, looks like about right there. Let's see if that's it. Nope. I don't think it was that far over. That's where we kind of messed up. I think we're too far. Oh, yeah. We need to come on down some more. Can't really tell. I'm going to start and see if it goes. If it goes, it goes. Oh. Zoom back in. Oh, we should be right there at it, folks. That's not working. Alright, let's check on our timer and stuff. Weeder shows it to be done. Zooming on this guy. Okay, we should hire. Is it open? Houston, we have a problem. Strut right here. I guess because it's plowed. One thing I can think of. But it should do it. Nothing. Okay. Only thing I know, it means it's got to take another plant growth. Hopefully. If not, we're just messed out on all that. But folks, we got one more through. I'm gonna let this go back behind this combine here when we start back. Only thing we get, let's back this one up. That's where we should be. Probably had to use the fertilizer bag, I don't know. Alright, last through on the planter, folks. We are caught up since he gets to the end. So, I'm going to go ahead and get started on my goodbyes. Don't forget, fan funding should be at the front of this video, not at the rear. So, if you're looking at it for the rear, go back to the front. Okay? Let's see here. Also, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. If you ain't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe. Turn on my push notifications so you can get all future videos like this. Folks, I hope y'all enjoy this. But it's been 3 hours and 56 minutes. So, yeah, I got to stop this guy. But I will catch y'all Monday. Well, once again, I hope you enjoyed this. Because I've been enjoying it being with y'all. Love you guys. Hope y'all have a blessed weekend. Once again, pray for those folks over in Gatlinburg. They're going through a rough time, folks. Alright, it's been Sanofka. Kaka, wherever how you can say it. Sanofka. And Mr. Blue Farms, we appreciate you coming out and being with us. So, anyway, we got to go, folks. It's that time. 4 hours of video. What do y'all think about it? Leave a comment down below if you liked it. Dislike if you didn't like it. Folks, it's Mr. Blue, and I'm signing off. Bye.